after these two morning announcements. Hey, hey!
Detention!
Vice Principal DiCostanzo is off the wagon. All right, very quickly, these are important, so please, first of all, if you wish to stick around at the end of this event, very briefly after they clear a few things and unplug a few cables, a couple of sea monkeys are going to get married right here in this room as officiated by John Scalzi. Tomorrow we are in Labadee, and you are all on your own recognizance. There are no official main theater or Studio B events, so just have some goddamn fun! Also, regarding unofficial events, there had been a bit of confusion. To clarify, for any office hours or unofficial events that are taking place in a public location, such as any of the bars on the ship, we do not have exclusive use of any of those events unless you hear from us. There was an event today where a couple of regular passengers were inadvertently ejected from one of the bars by someone under the misapprehension that we had exclusive use of. It's okay, they're fine, everybody's happy, but just to be clear, we shouldn't kick anybody out of the bar, at least not vocally. We can do it with the sheer force of our will and passive aggressiveness, but we can't physically eject them. That said, welcome everyone to the third annual Celebrity Artemis! We are going to have three crews serving this evening, including, for the first time, an entire crew staffed by RCI personnel. For all of the training sessions, and I think I can speak authoritatively when I say this is probably going to be the most fucked of any of the Artemis sessions so far. By the way, it's after 11 o'clock, so swearing is all sorts of allowed, goddammit. But first, we have our first crew of the evening. Are you ready for them, sea monkeys? Will you please welcome the crew of the USS Fuckery 3000 and engineering, Rhea Butcher. Somebody came prepared. On Helm, Emily Yoshida. At Weapons, Molly Lewis. On Science, Thera. And on Communications, Drew Scarface Westphal. Man, those petticoats really go great with the beard, Drew. Good luck. Thank you, Paul. Will you please welcome to the stage the captain of the USS Fuckery 3000, Grae! on deploying the amount of science necessary to follow the letter of the law of no drinking on the stage with what appears to be 23 straws taped together to a drink in the front row.
Well,
you
gotta make it happen somehow. Out here in space, it gets complicated. I've been having a really, really hard time out here in space, and so my job tonight really is to navigate our crew through space, having the most chill time as possible, doing the most shots, trying to kill some motherfuckers, and then getting the fuck back out of there to chill again.
Sounds like a plan, Gene.
That's pretty much all we do as a crew. It's not because we're ladies. It's just because we are alcoholics.
I think that's a good mark to start on. USS Fuckery 3000, the bridge is yours.
Go back home. Yeah, sure.
Are there people to fucking love? Because that's really where I'm very concerned about.
So, of course, for one.
This is going to weigh on my conscience. Helm 117, we don't give a fuck about that. All right. Engineering, all power is don't give a fuck yet again.
All power is don't give a fuck yet again.
Yet again. Molly Walker, you had on those news. Come in, go. I have one new captain. How do you feel about drive-bys? Optimum speed for drive-by is work-free.
Work-free is drive-by.
Drive-by is at your discretion, Captain. Thank you. Communications?
Yes, Captain.
You look fabulous.
Thank you, Captain.
Seriously, I need to blow something up again. I don't care if it's space station. I don't care if it's us.
Captain, I go to taunt some nearby warships.
Please haunt all of it. Just see who replies first. See the trust.
We're going to ask all nearby warships if they'll surrender, Captain.
Engineering, all power to taunting. All power to taunting.
Star fan base, and their shields are hanging out.
maybe 160 now, that would probably
be. Yeah,
that would work for 160 or 27.
They are building some nukes for us, Captain.
What the fuck? Why don't they have nukes ready? Our space holes are doing.
They have some homing missiles and some mines, Space Captain, as well as some EMPs.
I say we pick up some mines. We get out there, we do some drive-bys.
Yes. Docking is complete, Captain. Recharge and reload.
Did you just say docking is complete?
I said docking is complete.
Oh, I would stay for docking.
Dock away, Captain.
All right.
Captain, the station has a nuke for us to pick up. Alright, you got it.
So the course for ship 4, if you want to go nuke that, is 263.
Alright, good. And I'll 263. Warp to 200.
Captain, this is the station's beverage manager. Your straw is reaching critical levels.
My straw is reaching delicious levels. Thank you very much.
Gotta finish that quick. We're almost there. Warp 3. Alright, everybody. Locking in straw warp.
Tackling it. It tells me. Maybe turn the ship around. The course would be 149.
Set a course for LA. We're just gonna go through some more.
This is the man who made this game. Third year in a row, I am amazed he let us get past the first year having any association with his game. We're going to do some handover here. Everybody, feel free to order a drink, sit tight, and your second crew will be coming up very shortly. That is, of course, members of the crew of the Independence of the Sea.